time we get back at bed. Yeah, a car is just a big old thing with wheels.
Counselor.
Hi, Judge. I'm having my lunch here.
You filed a motion with the Chief Judge to have you permanently barred from all your cases.
Yes, I did, and I think you'd agree that I'm right after what happened.
Hi, I'm Judge Carla Williams.
Hi, I'm Jessie.
Are you a lawyer too?
No, I'm sort of a teacher.
What's the pay these days for teachers?
Carla, there is no reason for this.
Right, sorry. Have a nice lunch.
That's her problem.
I have no idea.
Excuse me? What did you say?
Carla, why are you making a scene?
Shh, shh, shh. I'm not making a scene. I'm merely having good talk, right? Now, what did you say?
I said... What's your problem?
My problem is tired-ass men like this. And women like you who get the whole world given to them. But no, no, no. You have to have our men, too.
Get that finger.
Judge, Jesse.
Wait, she curses us both out, jabs her finger into my face, and you're yelling at me?
You had no right to hit that woman. That was childish, all right? I got a reputation, and you made me look stupid in there. You know what? You ain't no different.
What do you mean, different?
Nothing. Let's just go.
You thought I'd be different from her just because I'm white?
I didn't say that.
You know what you are? You are a self-centered, arrogant fool. And let me tell you something. Black and white women have one thing in common. We don't like bullshit men. And that's you, the bullshit man.
You better get out of my face.
Oh, hey, hey, you want some too? Come on, I got one ass kicking left that's got your name all over it.
I don't have time for this. I do not need the drama of Miss Jackie Chan.
Come on, I'll kick your ass all up and down this parking lot. This white girl's got something for you. You better come get it, chicken shit.
Took you so long.
Well, you say I've been looking for love in all the wrong damn places. Listen,
Jesse, right?
I got some work to do, baby, so I'll cover that.
Sure, I can go. I have another class tomorrow.
So. Right. What is it you teach?
Self-defense classes.
Karate. Karate. Yeah, I remember.
Look, Brian. I know this is sort of spur of the moment now, but if you ever want to hook up again, just call me.
Hey, hold up. Sit. Relax, you know? Just relax.
Okay.
I have this amazing bottle of wine. Would you like some?
Sure. Where is it?
In the kitchen. Let me get
it. Oh, I got it.
Can you make me a sandwich while you're in there?